I close my eyes and tell us why must we suffer.